forward to taking this green feed bale. I got some green feed off my uncle. So we're gonna go put it in the cow feeder. It's got net wrap. I'm not the hugest fan of net wrap, but everyone seems to be switching to it. So we'll see how it goes with the taking the net wrap off. It shouldn't be frozen to it because we've had some pretty nice weather.